how much of Pushkar the producer was on the set and how much of actor?
90%
yeah,
he was on
that. She knows that more than anybody else.
Yeah. Tell.
Nine, even you.
But the effect went. You're here to act, right? I mean, shouldn't
you? Yeah, but I leave it to the audience what they feel about my acting in the film. Mm. I've tried my best. I've given my best. I've tried to entertain. Because I've always been an actor.
Mm.
Producer, yes. I'll tell you what. As an actor, as a Marathi actor, there are no great, fees. Mm. There are no great fees as an actor.
Mm.
Or for an actress as well.
Mm.
The canvas is smaller, so we don't get those kind of fees as an actor.
You don't get profit share.
Yeah, you don't get profit share as well.
No, even not fees.
Yeah,
not
fees also is like you know.
Yeah, understood. You're saying.
As per today's standard of living,
you don't have to underline.
True.
To maintain,
we're just doing well. It's okay.
We're just living, because people don't understand. As an actor, we need to really maintain ourselves, fitness, clothes,
everything.
We don't get money.
Right.
Okay. We like firstly we struggle to get work. Continuously, and then we don't get money as well. So if I want to, if I have that skill that I can bring investors on board,
right,
convince them to produce my film,
right,
not put my own money, and still make a TNT in London,
right,
having that Yash Raj quality, why not?
Why not?
But let me tell you one thing: 90% he was a
producer,
10% he was an actor on the set. But when we film Baghitli,
it made
he was brilliant in the film.
Yeah.
Trust me.
Okay.
He has never done these kind of
see,
work.
See,
10%
acting are brilliant. When you're 100% talented, you won't try.
No,
so,
I would say he's
thanks.
Done a great job.
Yeah,
he's
done a great
the
job.
Writing, direction and
obviously.
Himself.
Yeah.
But more than that, I would love to underline the fact that, you know, we need producers
like him,
in the industry.
That's
we don't have such producers. He is very smart. I don't know where he gets these ideas from. He gets investors, he gets deals, he
but
gets
it's
marketing.
A good thing, right? At the
that's
end
what
of
we
the day.
Need. I think he's brilliant.
Man,
he's got that correct sense of
the saddest part is there is people will say that there is recovery for Marathi films. There is no recovery for Marathi films. Let me underline this.
Mm.
People, now tomorrow when TNT releases, I can just post a social media on social media that TNT first day collection 5 crores.
Mm.
Are you going to the box office and seeing it's 5 crores?
Correct.
It's not. Marathi films are not working apart from corporate support, which recently did well.
Right.
Corporate support is essential because to reach out to audience,
right,
to get theatres,
right,
people miss the trick here. It is all box office, ma'am.
Right.
When we go to sell a film for Marathi, the figure starts from peanuts to sell a film.
Right.
So we have to have deals, we have to have box office collection.
Correct.
That doesn't happen because there's no unity in the Marathi producers, where everybody wants to come on the same date.
And you have like 7, 8,
9
movies in
last
Friday.
And none of them did well. How are they going to
like, do? We are sitting like right now talking about films. I would want 10 producers sitting on the table and discussing, okay, you're coming on this date, so should I shift it? Because ultimately, Marathi Maanasa's a loss. Hai.
So as a producer, what have you done for TNT as
ma'am, I have about 12 to 15 brands on board.
Right.
We have tried everything possible to promote it my way, spending no money. For me, that is earning money.
Pretty smart, ma'am.
Very smart.
Ma'am, we have to do it because then it will be again a washout for me.
Right.
For me, TNT and of course for them as well as an actor, box office success is very critical for the next project.
Right.
Because people judge you. Like I have done Big Boss before, but for me, Marathi industry works on what box office collections you're having.
Correct.
Even in Bollywood as well.
Right.
So marketing wise, I think there should be more smart marketing heads in Marathi who, in Hindi if you see, even if I saw Gully Boy, there were about 25 brands in it.
Right.
All different brands.
Correct.
One clothing, one different brand. So for this, we need more agencies and marketing people to come sit on the table and see what
can
be
done.
What can be done.
Correct.
Because it is not about money, ma'am.
Right.
TNT changli film banvala na ma'am, paise lagtat, pan techaun jasti doka lagta. And it is possible.
Correct.
Like what figures I have achieved like production wise, it's literally unbelievable what COP TNT I have made it in. So
it is possible.
It
is not that it is impossible. Like you said, at the end of the day, it's putting your mind to.
Of course, ma'am, I had
is.
Thomas Cook on board. They sponsored the
travel,
they gave cash, whatever, you know, like they're spending on the media now.
Correct.
We have two jewelry brands who are spending on the media.
Right.
I have one food brand, Chiziano, who is spending on media,
right,
on TV.
Right.
So this is where we lack.
Since TNT is like 1 week, little over a week for
yeah.
release.
Yeah.
After that, what? You said you're already working.
Yeah. As an actor, there's one web series coming up. As an actor,
yeah.
Only as an actor.
Okay.
It's called Laakhon Mein Ek.
Okay.
It's on Amazon
Prime. Amazon
Prime. I'm glad I'm playing a negative lead in that. So I'm very happy that you know people are
going to see
me,
a that
yeah,
side
yeah.
of Pushkar.
Nahin, what
thanks to Big Boss.
Yeah, thanks to Big Boss Marathi. And, yeah. So I've God's grace, God's been kind. Amazon Prime Video web series will be out in
April
before the elections.
Okay.
It's on elections.
Elections. Okay.
I'm playing a young MLA in that. Hindi hai.
Okay.
And then there's a film called Well Done Baby,
hmm.
Which is working on the script now.
Okay.
It's
you're producing the film?
Yes.
You're producing the film.
So it's going to be shot in June in London. Next
quick
year.
Schedule.
Yeah.
Like this one.
Yes. I'm already starting, they're cracking the deals now for that. So.
Cool. And what is your, you're there doing a reality show, judging a reality show?
Yeah, it's just getting over. We are on the finale, approaching
right.
the finale soon.
I'm very excited by all her looks on that show. I always wait and see what. What is her look going to be today?
Yeah, I think that space gives you a lot of
yeah.
scope to
experiment
with stuff that you usually don't get to do on
correct.
Screen.
Correct.
So I'm enjoying that space because that show is very special. It's given me a lot.
Hmm.
It's kind of my identity.
Hmm.
So yeah, that's on...
films?
Yes, there is a film that I have recently finished shooting.
Okay.
And very soon we'll make an official announcement about it.
Cool.
I'm not in the position to speak
I
more.
I understand. I won't ask. I've got used to this.
Yes.
When somebody says, I am doing a film but I can't say anything about it. I said, okay, fine. But you're doing a film, that
yeah,
is not
after the cameras are off, I'll tell you.
Sure. I will. Adi Prarthana. Prarthana, I'm like every other month Prarthana will film.
She's
going to
release
yeah.
every month.
Yeah.
Now I've stopped taking films
okay.
because whatever work I've done till now, which is releasing.
Okay.
तुम्हाला माहिती आहे ना film industry मध्ये actorsला विचारत नाही dates की तुमची date आहे की नाही, तुम्ही free आहात की नाही, त्यांना film release करायची असेल तर ते करा.
And then promotion करा.
So मग लोकांना असं वाटतं actors एवढ्या सगळ्या films एका बरोबर करतात पण त्या
केलेल्या
असतात त्या films release होतात. So yeah, right now I am not taking any films because doing a film with my husband.
Okay.
Very soon I'll declare that.
Nice.
Your husband is a producer now.
Maite
Mala. Yeah.
And producer. Google
yeah.
is producer.
I'm very happy in this phase. I'm enjoying the stress-free life.
Very
I'm learning from all the smart producers, from their mistakes and, you know, what not to do.
But the only hope is that whatever efforts all of you, especially
yeah.
you,
yeah, yeah.
when the film release on
no,
Women's Day 8 March,
effort.
It'll
effort
Women's Day
yes.
release
yes.
karte.
International
yeah.
Women's Day.
Yeah, yeah.
So it will do really well, and all your efforts
yeah.
will be appreciated
yeah.
by the audience. And then
I want that people should make such films after this. Like not
they
people.
Will.
People should make such.
They, yeah, they will. They will. I guess. See, we always want to see something new
on
screen all the time. It doesn't matter Hindi, Marathi, Bengali, Tamil or whatever. If there
yeah.
is something interesting happening, something new is happening, audience
will
accepts.
Watch, yeah.
But
yeah.
like you said, like she said, you know,
yeah.
it's about...
It takes time.
It takes time.
Yeah.
It'll happen. Yeah. In our lifetime, it'll happen.
Yeah.
Amin. Karpati Vappa
Anyway, all the best to all of
thank
you.
Thank
you
so much. Thank you.
Great talking to you.
Thanks
same
a lot.
Here, ma'am.
Same
thank
here.
You.
Thank
you.
Thank you.